What is up, guys? It's Kesmir, and I'm back with The Walking Dead. So this girl's taking us under her wing.
Sounds good. Clock's ticking. I'm ready. I know you are. We need to get a better look.
Okay, see if we can save Sarah.
Go for it.
Oh. Come on, Clem.
Nice work. You know what you're doing.
I've been doing it a while.
Watch this. Got a nice little addition to your arsenal. The knees first, then put a knife in the back of its head when it's down. All right, let's get a look at what we've got on deck. It's gonna take some work to get over there. Let's see if we can find anything over there.
Beautiful. I love it.
What can I do, Sarah?
Whoa, there's a lot of them.
That's a lot of walkers. They look worked up about something. And what gets the interest of the dead?
No. The living.
I can't.
How do we get in? If we can make enough noise on this side, we can lure those walkers over here. Then we might just be able to go through that other trailer and get to your friends.
Can't help you.
What do you think of that? I mean, I'm just making it up as I go along. Let's make some noise. Right.
Sarah,
what's
what
going
the
to grab
hell?
Their attention?
A horn?
I got you covered.
Come along. Ow! Damn it, don't do this!
That's good, but we need to keep it going somehow.
Okay. Well, no, that's not gonna... We need to find... Let's go. Careful. Oh gosh, behind you, Clem.
Try something else.
So what, is it Luke and Sarah, and Sarah's freaking out? Shutting down.
Sarah, look. Look, it's Clem. See, it's just like I told you. They're okay. Sarah, come on. We have to go now.
Was she bitten? Did they get her?
No, she ain't bit. She's just... I don't know what to do. I can't snap her out of it. Okay, I tried to carry her, but I guess Carver messed me up pretty good back there. It's just after Carlos, she just lost it. Started running through the woods like a maniac. I chased her for I don't know how long, and then while she saw this mobile home, made a beeline right for her. I'm just glad y'all are here.
We're not out of the woods yet.
What are we gonna do about her? We gotta do something.
Maybe she'll listen to me.
Maybe.
Listen, they're gonna tear this place open pretty soon. We can't stay. So, we gotta get her up, or we gotta...
Well, I've been trying. I've been trying for hours. I can barely get her to look at me. Clem?
I'll try quick, but we're leaving her if she...
Sarah, it's me.
Won't wake up. So that's a goal.
Get to the skylight now.
Come on, I'll boost you.
Oh,
what's going on back there?
My ribs. We're gonna need something to stand on.
Luke, get over here. Help me hold this. Clem, see what you can find.
The fridge.
The fridge. Forget it. That thing ain't budging.
I was gonna say.
Find
it's...
something else. Can we use that? Yeah, that would work.
Yeah.
Okay. Ready?
On three. One, two, three.
Oh gosh. I hope we don't lose Jade.
Clem, help her. Help Jane.
Or Jane.
Okay, go. Get... Keep pushing.
Oh gosh, girl. Come on. Come on, Sarah, get up.
Are you listening?
Get up or die.
I can't do it. Now, Clementine. If she doesn't want to go, you can't make her. Don't let her take you down, too. Not again.
Well, how will we convince her? I don't know if it's horrible. Sorry, girl.
I have a choice. Okay, there's nothing we can do. There's just nothing we can do.
Come on.
Some people ain't made for this world. And her dad basically freaking fostered that. He sheltered her from the whole freaking zombie apocalypse. What the heck did he think was gonna happen? Like, holy cow. I mean, he just gave me two options. Convince her. Does that mean I for sure convince her? I think that would mean that we'd lose Jane, I bet, or something. And I'm keeping Jane and Luke. And Carlos ain't around, so he won't miss her.
It may be hard to hear, but you weren't going to be able to save her. She was never going to make it in this world.
Yeah, I guess there was just nothing we could do. I tried so hard to get through to her.
What happened in there? When we went in there, you were ready to help, but then something changed. Look, I'd seen that kind of thing before. I just didn't want to stick around for the bitter end. Sorry, I don't mean to sound harsh. It's just the way things are.
Does that mean you'd turn on me if I was hurt or something?
No. I mean, Clem, I wouldn't have to. Trust me. I tried to save Jamie too, but she gave up. And when you really look at it, maybe it's better this way. For everyone.
There for hours. You know, I should have gotten through to him. I should have done something.
Don't beat yourself up.
Luke, you can't let it eat away at you.
It's just the way the world is now.
I can't forget.
I dragged my sister across four states, and every morning she'd say she wasn't getting up. So I'd convince her. A pusher, goddamn carrier if I had to. Until this time, walkers cornered us, forced us up to the roof. And when they kept coming, I couldn't make her jump, couldn't throw her. So I tried something else. I told her she could have what she wanted, and I left her there. Jumped to the next building over by myself.
You left your sister?
Did she get turned? Do you know?
When she didn't follow me over, I didn't have the guts to go back and see for myself. It killed me for a long time. But I finally realized that I'd put her on a forced march through hell when all she really wanted was for me to let her go. Sarah was that way too.
Jane?
No regard for her own safety. Or ours.
I hope I did the right thing.
You did. Come on, let's get back to your friends.
What took a bite out of his ear?
Son of a bitch. You found him.
Yeah, I'm a little amazed myself, to tell you the truth. If it weren't for Clem and Jane, well, I don't know what would have happened.
Wait, where's Sarah? And Nick?
Both gone.
Rebecca, how about we go for a walk? I mean,
let's just give him some space. I have something I need to talk to you about, too.
No. No.
I ain't gonna sugarcoat this. That baby's coming even faster than Rebecca's letting on. But I was hoping you might know. Does Luke know anything about babies? Has he, I don't know, mentioned Carlos teaching him anything?
Kenny had a family. He could help. Where is he?
He went in there after he left. Said he needed a minute by himself. I ain't seen him since. I don't think he's doing well.
I've seen him like this before.
That's why I was thinking you could talk to him. I think if it's just you, someone he knows well, you might be able to get through to him. And I wouldn't ask you to do it if it weren't for the baby.
All right, guys, we're going to end this one here right before we talk to Kenny. So like, comment, subscribe. See you in the next one. Esmir out. Oh,